everybody, today I want to share with you some amazing treasures that I just found while I was out shopping this weekend with my friend. We went to this adorable little antique store that we've both been wanting to go to together. She's been there a lot of times by herself, but my schedule just hasn't been able to meet up with hers that we could go. And we finally were able to connect this past Friday, and she took me to this wonderful little antique emporium, and I picked up a few little treasures that I wanted to share with you. So I only got a few things. I got 1, 2, 3, 4 things, and I didn't spend a lot of money. I spent like $11 plus tax, and I'm really excited and happy with everything that I got. So let's just get right into this video. The first thing that I got was this adorable little brass cauldron, and this is what it looks like. It sits just like that. It's so sweet, and it's solid brass, and it has Chinese writing. I don't know if you can see that on the bottom, and it was only $4. And I love this because there's so many things that I can do with this. I can either use it to burn incense, which was my initial intention to do so with this, or I can use it upstairs in my dressing room and put hairpins and things like that inside here. So I'm really not sure what I'm going to do with it yet, but it might serve a dual purpose. So I'm really excited about this little sweet cauldron. Then the next thing I got was this vintage cookie cutter, and you can see it was only $1, and it's a cute star. And my intention for this is my friend and I are going to get together and make Christmas ornaments, or ornaments for Yule, and we're gonna create the cinnamon dough, and she bought a moon and I bought a star. So we're gonna collaborate, get together, and make our Christmas Yule ornaments, and we will have moons and stars. And she decided to keep the moon, I decided to keep the star, and just in memory of our time together. So thought that that was really cool, and when we make our ornaments, we will be able to share the moon and stars together. So really super excited about that, because you all know that I love to be creative. And then I also got this gorgeous, gorgeous gold bangle bracelet with a chain. Look at that. So sweet. And I hope you can see the detailing. I don't know if you'll be able to, but it's beautiful vintage detailing. It's a real shiny gold. And this was only, I think this was only $4. Yeah, this was only $4. You can see that. So beautiful. I cannot wait to wear that. And I didn't even want to wear it until I shared it with you first. So I'm glad that I'm doing this video so I can wear that bracelet. And then lastly, this amazing three-sectioned tray. Three being the magic number, of course. And this tray was originally $8, on sale for $4, but the gentleman at the store gave it to me for $2. And I love it. It's really a tray that you would place condiments on when you're doing a party. But I'm going to put it on my dressing table, and I'm either going to use it for cosmetics that I'm currently using on my dressing table, or I may use it for nail polish or jewelry or a combination of all. I could use all three in each section. So really looking forward to using this on my vanity. I'm in the process of putting together a studio room for myself so that I can have a very magical place in order to do my art while I'm here at home. And for those of you that have followed me, you know that I started here in this room in my kitchen, and I had a little area sectioned off, and now when I think about it, it was over in the corner right by the cellar stairs, and I had a desk and a shelf unit, and I cannot believe, oh, a desk, a shelf unit, and a smaller drawer, kind of like sectioned dresser kind of thing. It was like those plastic drawers with compartments. I cannot believe that I housed all of my crafting supplies inside that area is just, it boggles my mind. So anyways, then I moved upstairs into the room that we're using as Jimmy's office, and that was kind of a disaster. So now I'm creating my own room, and in that room I'm going to also have a place where it's kind of like a dressing area, so I can put on my makeup and things like that in the morning before work, so I don't disturb Jimmy if he's still resting. And plus there's a lot of light in there to do videos and such, so it's going to be a great room for total creation. In addition to that, I'm going to have a really cool bed that I'm creating sort of like a day bed area, so I can sit and read, and if we have guests over, they'll be able to stay in that room too. So it's going to be really nice, and I will be doing a room tour once I get that all together. Got a lot to do yet, so stay tuned with me for that one. But anyhow, I did want to get to this today and tell you about the things that I got at the Antique Emporium. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching. And I will be, I have a few other videos planned. Somebody suggested, Lori from LA Vlogs suggested she wanted to see how I put together my sachets. So I'm working on doing a video for you on that. I'm also working on putting a video together to share with you how to make room cleansing spray, otherwise known as Florida water. And I have a few other videos in store. Oh, also the tutorial on how to do my hair like I wore in my last video. It was kind of on top of my head and I called it my Heidi look. So stay tuned for all of those videos coming up in the near future. Thank you so much for watching. I really need to close this video out now. It is 2:52 in the a.m. and I have to get up for work in a few hours. So I'm going to sign off, say thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Until then, many blessings. Bye.